Does anything say spring in Tampa Bay? Like spring training baseball. Hello again, everybody. I'm Al Keck. I'm here at Spectrum Field in Clearwater, the spring home of the Philadelphia Phillies. And from Dunedin to Sarasota, major league teams are kind of working out the kinks to get ready for the real thing and the Major League Baseball season. And that means fans all over the country are saving all year long so they can have their spring break with spring training baseball. We're coming in high and tight with great food for you. Subs, gyros, fine wine, and the best place for game day. And if you're feeling guilty about all that food, we'll even get you in shape. Dig in, because here comes the best of Tampa Bay. Spring means we're outside more, we're more active. Maybe you want to get into shape. Well, only the best of Tampa Bay will do for you. Meet training expert, fitness expert, and author, Joni Taddy Pitcock. Joni Taddy Pitcock doesn't miss a beat. Listen and learn. Joni will make you feel better and feel better about yourself. Believe me, she's a whole lot more interesting than a treadmill.
We know more about our computers and our iPhones than we do our bodies. And we need to know about our bodies. That's my mission. I literally put the gym in the class because I know how important it is to do cardiovascular efficiency, muscular endurance, flexibility, core stability. This is huge. So what I do every single class, I put it in. And I change it up all the time. I'm not a video, I'm a real person.
Like if you look at people on a treadmill or elliptical, they're like, and Joni's like, come on girls, let's go, let's do this. Put it up, put it down, get it up, get it over. It's like, come on, let's have fun, say something. She is absolutely inspirational. Always, always been inspirational.
As an author, a trainer, and an instructor, Joni has lived it. Some 20 years ago, back surgery left her with limited movement in one leg, but that hasn't stopped her. Far from it.
I truly believe in what I do. It's become my panacea in my life. At a very young age, of 30, I became paralyzed, and through a surgical error in back surgery, which happens. And I went from a wheelchair, a walker, a four-pronged cane, and I do wear a brace on my left leg, so I do have a noticeable limp.
Perfect, fine, good. Four.
It doesn't stop me. It doesn't stop me from doing what I am so passionate about.
Look at her. Okay, she's absolutely gorgeous, and she's got a personality to die for. She's just the sweetest lady you could ever meet anywhere, and it comes through to all of us.
And I've been on a quest for a class that would bring to me what she brings, because she's so conscientious about everyone in the room, safety first, and getting the optimal workout. I've never met anybody like her that does what she does in the way that she does it.
It's important to feel accomplished. No one wants to feel clumsy. No one wants to feel out of sync. Nobody wants to feel like the outcast in a class, that's for sure. So I try to make the movements big so that you're using all your muscle groups. There's motive to my movements, as I say.
Well, her voice is commanding. She has complete control of the class. Everyone's following her instructions step by step, and the energy is like no other. So it's what you're looking for in a group fitness instructor.
All you have to do is look at her, and she's got that smile. She motivates you. So, you know, you want to keep going, you want to do it, it's fun.
And you wouldn't miss it?
No, I wouldn't miss it. No, absolutely not. Unless I had a root canal or something I had to have.
You can call Joni a trainer's trainer. Hard to believe, but she's been doing this for some 35 years. She knows her stuff, and she can help people of all levels, of all ages. And for everybody, Joni says she has a very special message.
Believe in yourself. Believe in yourself. Believe in what you feel. Believe in what you are inspired to do. Believe in your feelings. Believe in your passions. Don't let anybody burst your bubble.
You can find Joni at Family Fitness in Hudson, and here's a look at her contact information and her website. Now, you can learn more about Joni and all of our showcases by going to our website, bestoftampabay.com.
Bayside Sports Academy in St. Petersburg provides a unique opportunity for parents to involve their children in a life skills learning program through athletics. We provide a family-friendly, positive, safe, and fun environment where children learn to love being active and interacting with others. Through our athletic programs, children can learn coordination and improve their self-esteem in a special and social atmosphere. Our many programs include gymnastics, cheerleading, tumbling, trampoline and circus arts, as well as dance and mixed martial arts. We are sure that we have a program to suit your child. Come and see our 28,000 square foot facility and learn more about everything that we offer.
The Seabreeze Island Grill and Raw Bar in Redington Shores offers a terrific waterfront dining experience for the entire family. Our friendly staff is eager to serve up some great Florida hospitality, island style. Indulge yourself in our culinary creations, including steaks and ribs grilled to perfection, and the freshest seafood on the beach. Be sure to check out our daily specials and the best drink prices around. Relax and enjoy the sea breezes at the Seabreeze Island Grill in Redington Shores tonight.
Welcome to Jack's London Grill. At Jack's London Grill, we create our food selections fresh daily with the finest ingredients prepared by our chef owner from Great Britain. Conveniently located at 1050 62nd Avenue in St. Pete, we offer happy hour specials, a complete lineup of soccer games, and a full menu of British and American specialties, including the best fish and chips in town. We'll see you at Jack's London Grill for a great dining experience.
Welcome back to Clearwater and Spectrum Field, the spring home of the Philadelphia Phillies. I'm Al Keck. Now, I'm in the mood for some food on the run, but I want good food. I want it fresh. I want it great tasting. I want Seminole Subs.
For a quarter century, Seminole Subs has been a sub shop, but so much more. Fresh ingredients, large portions, and original taste bring customers back several times a week. More than 80 items on the menu, so there truly is something for everybody. Subs with the meats, cheeses, and veggies piled high. Salads, crisp, cold, prepared right in front of you with dressings that are made daily in their kitchen. Burgers that truly need two hands. And wings that are tender and juicy. And again, sauces that are made that day. The key word is fresh.
Our tomatoes are right off the truck. We get them fresh every day. Everything we use is fresh ingredients. Our salads are made to order. Our chicken's made to order. Our steaks, our gyros, our pita breads are crisp, right off the grill.
Ah, yes, the gyros. The owners call upon their Greek heritage to give you the ultimate gyro. What's an ultimate gyro?
A gyro is just that fresh, nice, tingly tzatziki sauce that hits you right at the spot when you're done mowing the grass or outside working, washing a car, doing something hard, and you want to go in and put something in your stomach. There it is. It's just refreshing. Goes down and grabs that hunger, takes a bite out of that hunger.
Yeah, that's ultimate.
Our gyros are authentic, off the gyro cone. We make it right there on the spot. It's not pre-made. It's not a pita bread that's been sitting around for an hour. It's getting soft and doughy. It's made fresh and crisp. And that gives that gyro that authentic taste.
At Seminole Subs, all sauces at all four locations are made daily.
So this is where it happens, here in the kitchen. We got the spits going with the gyro meat. John, you gotta tell me about your sauce.
Well, this is the tzatziki sauce. The traditional way to make it is 100% yogurt. But here, because of the gyros, we found that it holds up better with sour cream. So we go half and half, yogurt and sour cream. And then we add a little bit of salt. We add some garlic to it.
Here, put a little more garlic. I love the garlic.
All right, okay. Good. And a little bit of black pepper just for flavor. We add the shredded cucumbers.
And you say that's the secret. You say you love the cucumbers.
I love cucumbers. And then we add some vinegar to it, white vinegar. And then olive oil.
And you do this every day?
Yes, sir, in the morning. And then we mix it all together.
I have to try this, John.
No,
I really
go
do.
Go ahead, Al. Okay. Try some.
Excuse my spoon. All right. I'll take 14 to go.
Didn't want to be a regular neighborhood sub shop. We wanted to be able to provide people with healthier alternatives. That's when we changed our salads and we started mixing three lettuce in there and start adding the chicken and the gyro meat and all these different options to be able to give people who wanted to avoid the carbs a different option.
And if you have a hankering for a Philly cheesesteak, Seminole Subs comes riding to the rescue.
Well, everybody likes a Philly cheesesteak. I haven't met one person yet that doesn't. For one, we use shaved ribeye.
Philly's the best. Bring the best out of Philly to Florida. Very hard to find that around here today. Everyone will tell you they're selling you a steak sandwich or they're giving you freaking roast beef. You come to Seminole Subs, you're getting the real deal.
Gentlemen, what is it about Seminole Subs that keeps bringing you back?
Coming here for 15 years and this place is great.
I've lived in this restaurant for 24 years. I eat here. I do everything. I want to give the customers what I've got. If I'm going to eat fresh, I'm going to serve it to everybody. If there's nothing on this menu that I won't eat, I won't serve it to anybody. So, you know, fresh is very important to me. It's what Seminole Subs was built on. It was built on freshness, and it's going to continue to stay that way.
Three locations in Pinellas, Seminole Subs. And don't forget our website, bestoftampabay.com.
Nothing says delicious and fresh like Seminole Subs. The classic steak and cheese, gyros, Cubans. You will taste the difference in our burgers and salads. Seminole Subs have been the choice of Pinellas and family owned and operated for 23 years, from Largo to Dunedin. You want it fresh? You want it loaded? You want Seminole Subs.
Four locations in Pinellas.
To better serve your hunger.
Seminole Subs. It's time now for a touch of class. Let's go to Newport Richey for fine wine, fine food, fine music. We're talking Bricks 33.
At Bricks 33, the focus is a true passion for wine and food. Located on State Road 54 in Newport Richey, Bricks 33 has become the spot to simply relax and enjoy the wine room, purchase a bottle in the wine store, or bring the bottle to the dining room and have a meal to remember.
So let's begin here in the wine room. Some 500 labels, and that is growing all the time. With us is Mark here from Bricks 33. And Mark, you'll have people that'll buy a bottle of wine, take it home. They'll buy a bottle, take it to the dining room and drink it there. Talk about all the options here.
We are a retail wine store as well as a restaurant. So you are able to purchase the wines, take them home, or you can share them here in the restaurant with a corkage fee. We have domestic and imported Our list is constantly growing. We have a large number of vendors, 8 to 10, some family. We're always sourcing new wines. Sometimes the people bring wines to us that they'd like us to source for them. So we got some boutique wines, we have some name brands. So we have a large option for people to explore.
Here in the state of Florida, what do you find people like? Do they like the reds? Do they like the white? What is the favorite wine here for people in Florida?
Red is definitely dominant over the whites. But on any given night, it could go the other way. There's a lot of snowbird emphasis in our area, so they come in with different tastes from all over.
Now, this is my favorite part of Brix 33. I love the wine machines, and believe me, this is like an adult version of a soda fountain, because you can try all kinds of different wines. You can get 1 ounce, you can get 3 ounces, you get 5 ounces. And Mark, this appears to be a great way that if you're new to wine or if you want to try something different, that you can really get a different taste for a lot of different things.
Absolutely. What we have here is 4 different wine machines, and it contains 16 wines. Right now, what you're looking at is 12 different reds and 4 different whites. It's a denominational card that you purchase from us, so you can put 5, 10, 15, whatever change you got in your pocket. They're that accurate, and you can put it on the card, and you can choose a 1 ounce pour, a 3 ounce pour, or a 5 ounce pour. So if you can taste a little of a lot or a lot of a little. You can help yourself during dinner service. You can come back as many times as you want. It's totally self-service. We can reboot the card for you at $5, $10, $20, whatever it takes.
So I could be having dinner and I see a wine here I want to try. I can come here from my table and just hit a 1 ounce pour and I try it like that.
Yeah, and the machine's that accurate where if you have a penny left on your card, it'll give you one penny worth of that card. I mean, it's really that accurate. So, and a lot of people just, you know, they find their wines that they like from there, and then they can go from here and choose it off the wall and they can bring it home with them. So it's a nice way to experiment. It's a nice way to learn about wine. It's a nice way to intrigue your guests to come with you and teach them and show them about wines that you might like.
So after some wine, maybe a cocktail, then it's time for dinner. And you're talking incredible cuisine because you have a little bit of everything. The specials always change. So Mark, it looks like there's something here for everybody.
There is. We try to keep it very diverse. I don't like the word gourmet as you use. I'd like to keep it more of an upscale bistro restaurant. It's a large array of appetizers, a large array of specials. You know, I try to keep a broad spectrum of what people like. We concentrate hard on proper cooking technique here, as opposed to fancy, dramatic, you know, presentations. You know, we keep it simple. We keep it clean. Everything is definitely of the earth. It's you know, antibiotic-free meats and fish, of course. The vegetables, we do try to go to our local farms when we can. I have a large array of purveyors that I use, you know, to source out those quality meals.
Brix 33. Mark, if you had a chance to talk to somebody that's never been here, from the wine store to the wine bar to dinner here, how would you describe your place and what would you say to them?
I would say it's a great night out with all the choices of wine and all the options of how to purchase the wine, as well as the 30 craft beers, the wide array of food, the music on Saturday nights with the jazz. It's just a great time out.
Brix 33 in Newport, Richey. Now don't forget our website, bestoftampabay.com.
Brix 33 is all about passion. Passion for continental to new American cuisine. You'll love our Blackboard specials. Passion for wine. More than 400 retail and restaurant labels. Self-serve wine machines for your own private tasting. Take advantage of our private dining room. It's perfect for corporate functions. Brix 33 has a passion for excellence. Brix 33, food, wine, atmosphere, and great company.
Did you know that cash buyers pay more when buying a house? As a certified negotiation expert and price strategy advisor recognized by the National Association of Realtors, Caroline York should be the first realtor you call when making a real estate decision. Rely on the experience and professionalism of Caroline York in the St. Petersburg, Florida real estate market. Call or visit CarolineYork.com today for immediate assistance with all of your real estate needs.
Closed captioning for this episode of the Best of Tampa Bay is brought to you by Hubbard's Marina at Johns Pass in Madeira Beach, Florida. For the best in fishing charters, water activities, rentals, cruises, and more, visit hubbardsmarina.com.
Welcome to Central Avenue here in downtown St. Pete. We're right across the street from Tropicana Field. And if you come here for a ball game, how can you not stop by Ferg's Sports Bar? CNN calls Ferg's one of the best sports bars in the country, and for good reason. Because you could be here pregame, you could be here postgame, you could be here during the game, you could be here for any game, because Ferg's is the place to be. Sports is all about numbers. So try these numbers on for size. Saturdays, Ferg shows nearly 40 college football games. Every NFL game on Sunday. Wall-to-wall football on more than 90 TVs. But the most impressive numbers are when the Rays are playing across the street.
Opening day in April, 8,000 people. Inside, outside, we closed the street out front. We had over 200 employees that day. And when the game was over, about 5,000 of them came back. When we were in the World Series 2008, 35,000 people over the three nights that we had games here. But for those 3 weeks, you know, we lost count. You couldn't move one inch.
Not bad for what started as an idea for local school teacher Mark Ferguson. More than 20 years ago, he bought an old gas station on Central and grew it into a Tampa Bay sports legend.
With 40 seats on the opening day of Ferg's, they did about $350 worth of business, and they were glad to get it. Today, you know, we seat thousands, and I think Mark knew from the very beginning that if I build it, they will come, and he just kept building and adding and adding, and when people get here, they're just amazed that it just goes on and on forever.
This is a dream for a sports fan. I mean, a sports bar that goes 2.5 blocks long. I mean, people are here whether there's a game or not. We've got fans both inside and outside. Tell me, what do you love about Ferg's?
You just said it, inside, outside. It doesn't matter where you want to go. Here you can go outside, here you can be inside. But you got every game that you can imagine, just play all the time you want. But then you got a beer 3 feet away that you can go grab.
More than 80 items on the menu, open for lunch, food and drink specials throughout the week, but Ferg's has become famous for some Tampa Bay staples. Eddie, every place in Tampa Bay has a Cuban. What's different about your Cubans?
Well, it's made in the Ybor tradition. It has the standard meats, the ham, the salami, the roast pork, the Swiss cheese, the pickles, but we add our own Ferg sauce.
Your own special sauce. What's in that sauce?
If I told you, I'd have to kill you.
What I like about Ferg's is the service, the food, and the atmosphere. This is the place to be for a Rays game and a nice lunch anytime you want.
Well, then at least I have to take a bite.
Of course you do.
Okay. Heavy. Nice. That's right out of Ybor.
I want you to know that this is one of the best places in the entire world to come. In addition to the fact that there's good baseball here, there's good wings here, there's great beer here, and occasionally I'm here. Oh, I didn't mean to say that, did I?
Ferg's is known for its wings. Tell me about these wings.
Well, we specially source them. We find the largest wings we can find. These are huge. They're practically a meal in themselves. And we have 17 sauces. To give you an idea how popular these wings are, on Super Bowl Sunday, we sold 30,000 of them.
30,000 wings 30, on Super Bowl Sunday.
We did.
Best thing about Ferg's is it's the people. It's about the people who run this place. It's about the service that comes here. It's about the quality of food. You're going to enjoy yourself. Come on out to Ferg's. I guarantee you'll love it.
Eddie, any big-time sports bar has to have a big-time burger. What's big-time about this burger?
Well, we use three choice meats.
Three?
Brisket, short rib, and sirloin.
All in that burger?
All in the burger, and we serve it on a brioche roll.
Three different meats. I have to try this.
Oh.
Moist. Huge, I could barely get my mouth around that.
That's the idea. Mm. It's not easy to be in the restaurant business and be open for 24 years. People think that we're only open when the Rays have a game. You know, it's 81 nights a year, and we have to figure out how do we do a good job, you know, the other nights. and we do that with a variety of not only sporting events, but I will book 900 groups a year here. Anything from birthday parties, class reunions, anniversaries, corporate events.
Learn more about Ferg's by checking out the website, fergsportsbar.com.
The place for pregame, postgame, even during the game, Ferg's in downtown St. Pete, right across from Tropicana Field. And you can see all of our showcases on our website, bestoftampabay.com.
Tampa Bay Ferry and Taxi by Hubbard's Marina is proud to announce the launch of its new and exciting water taxi route from Treasure Island and Madeira Beach. The long-awaited water ferry and taxi is a terrific way to see and enjoy all of the sights and attractions on the Tampa Bay Gulf Beaches. You can have fun on the water while visiting all of your favorite destinations, including Jungle Prada Park, John's Passport Walk and Village, Gators, and many of the local restaurants, shopping districts, and drinkeries along the way. The Tampa Bay Ferry and Water Taxi is an affordable, family-friendly way to have a great day both on and off our beautiful intercoastal waters. Our passengers may also enjoy dolphin watching and a host of local wildlife, including pelicans, herons, and even the occasional manatee during their taxi ride. And if you want guaranteed sightings, you can catch a ride to Hubbard's Marina for our dolphin watching nature cruise and eco tour. We invite you to come out and experience the new Tampa Bay Ferry and Water Taxi by Hubbard's Marina for yourself. Just visit TampaBayFerry.com for all the details, including routes and times, and plan a day of sightseeing, dining, shopping, and fun.
Caprice Resort on St. Pete Beach offers 31 exceptional 1- and 2-bedroom contemporary units situated in a 6-story elevator-equipped building. Each luxury condominium vacation home is privately owned and furnished with fully equipped kitchens, private golf front balconies, heated pool, and nightly sunsets. Conveniently located for your outings to Busch Gardens, Disney World, and Central Florida attractions. Book your vacation stay today at the Caprice Resort.
Great food, a great way to stay in shape, and a little baseball, only on Best of Tampa Bay. Again, go to our website for all our showcases, and you can find all the fun, all the food, and all the things that you need. Believe me, it is a home run. Until next time, I'm Al Keck, and this has been the Best of Tampa Bay.